Thank you. The fiends?
They're coming from inside the temple. But it's all right. Wakka and the others fought them off. Luckily, no one was hurt.
Guess your friendly neighborhood gull wings won't be needed.
Any fiends they missed may still be wandering around. Wakka and the rest split up to track them down. Give them a hand.
The gull wings are on the job. We'll even give you our special bargain price.
That's nice.
Sorry, Lulu.
That's okay. It's all right. Now go. Take a look around. People in the village will feel better knowing you're here, Yuna.
What you up to?
Installing a comm sphere. You never know when you might need a comm sphere.
A new invention of yours?
Shinra, did you fall and get a poo-poo?
Here's the perfect guinea pig.
Oh, I can see Yuna!
Huh?
The comm sphere transmits an image back to the airship.
Oh, neat.
Oh, more! More!
How asinine.
Yuni! Yuni! Something's up!
What's there to decide, Wakka? We can finish off the fiends right here and now.
Burning down a temple is going too far.
You have another suggestion? We have to do something. What if the fiends keep coming? Or maybe you don't mind putting your family in danger.
Hey, all we gotta do is stop the fiends, yeah?
Wakka's inside, fighting fiends. It would be so simple to burn this place down and take the fiends with it. Praying to them never did anyone any good. You're the one who destroyed Sin. You should know. Going to help him? I won't wait much longer.
You want to see it burn that badly?
It's for the safety of the village.
Wakka! You okay?
Just a few scratches, huh? Nothing to worry about.
There are too many. Let's get out while we can. The man was right. We have to use fire.
Whatever's controlling the fiends must be down there. Take that bad boy out.
And we won't need fire.
Fair enough.
Wakka, stay here.
Why?
Wouldn't want you to overdo it, Daddy.
Hey, wait up!
No, something's not right.
Wakka, stay back! It's not safe!
That was my very first Aeon. I grew up here in Besaid. This is my home. I became a summoner here. This is where I first met you. I have to protect this place.
Yuna.
The job's done.
I see. Glad to see you're not hurt. Or are you? Aren't you going to be a father soon? What if something had happened to you? What then?
Quiet, meanie!
It's okay. What can I say? He's got a point.
Wakka.
If we die trying to save one memory, we risk losing them all.
But what if it's a really important memory?
Yeah, memories are nice, but that's all they are. It's an outbid saying, yeah?
Well, yeah, but...
Yuna, you all right?
Yeah, just fine.
I'll be waiting!
Talk about a one-track mind.
Memories are just memories, yeah? If fiends ever come out of the temple again, I may really have to burn it.
I guess so. But call me before you do. We'll save fire for our last resort.
You got it.
Fortunately, I know everything.
So why were fiends coming out of the temples?
The fiends didn't come from the temples. They came from the chambers of the faith.
Right, exactly. But why?
I'm just a kid.
The holes in the chambers of the faith, were they there before?
No. So the holes must be new, right?
There was one in Bavel, too. A great hole.
But that one was made by a Vecnagon, wasn't it?
That's true, but they're connected somehow.
The holes are connected?
Yes, but it's more than just that. Somehow I think there are deeper connections.
Oh, that is deep, Yuna.
Distress call from Jose Temple.
Jose, is it Kipple?
Looks like they got into some trouble trying to clear out the fiends.
Right! Here's the order. Got wings? Forget it. Let Kipple save himself.
What?
You.
Kessa e Neg.
Well, Yuna?
Well, we'll just have to charge him a little extra then. Goings, let's go!
Aw, can't we give him a discount?
Brother, you all right?
Something's wrong. The image is breaking up.
Hey, brother!
Soap.
Thank you.
Thank you. Come on.